Select your hero.
Alright, I'm back. I'm back, and I left off beating the game with Joe for once, finally getting it done. And Frank, I did Zero, so now I'll be doing Mr. Big Huge Robot from Lost Planet. I don't know his name. What did they say its name was? Mr. Big Huge Robot Guy? PTX40A. I'm now playing the game with PTX40A. So, that's his name. And he's a big fella. I wonder if he can block. He covers the whole screen. Does he block? He blocks. Nice. Switch out weapons. Oh, yeah. You just... Okay, just weird. I don't know what to think about him. He's getting the job done pretty good. Switch up his weapons. It's kind of weird. It's weird. He doesn't have any combos, obviously. So the B button doesn't work at all because, just him. So I guess I'm gonna just kind of be a squash match a bit. Cause it's kind of squashing. Bit of a squash match. Doesn't say much, does he? Just, has his thing. I think he is like the dude, like the protagonist of the first one. That's his pops, like VS. And like, with the harmonizer or whatever, I believe he could like make it transform. Like his harmonizer or humidifier, whatever the crap on his arm that was keeping him alive, was special, unique. It did some things to him. And so it was his virtual something suit. His father's, then his, then I think he dies. I mean, honestly, the stories are just really sad. And what's the game called? Lost Planet. Just sad stories. Let me try to get a third bar going. Just like, it's weird. How do I get to use the drill? Yeah, that guy. Not the drill, the chainsaw. Let's try level 3 now. Nope, I can't do a level 3. I lack the skills to do so. Don't ask me how I did all of that, man. Yeah, she's dead. Oh, darn it. Yeah, that's just mean-spirited. He's like, let me take these off, attach some new ones, blow her up again. He's already dead. So, man, this is just like a squash. It's not even interesting. It's like, okay, it's a squash match. I'm squashing everybody and... It's weird. It's nice to see Lost Planet outside of Lost Planet. So I guess I can't complain. it's cool how he jumps. It's very slow. Like, it's realistic. It's like real physics. Switch it up. Oh, she actually is so tiny, I couldn't even hit her. Yeah, the missiles couldn't hit her. She's so tiny and small. Oh, another one bites the dust. Let's just finish him off. Chainsaw. All these squash matches I've been going through. What am I, like stage 3 now? And this person is really, whoever who's in there is really into that. You're like, oh, my VS, put a new coat of paint on it. Oh, the shocks are, wow. Battle of the Titans here. We're all pretty big. This gotta be interesting here. We're both like freaking huge. Look, he's actually bigger than me. Wow. Get out of here, dude. We're just slow and clunky. Don't hurt me. Oh, and he took my heart and did some stuff to it. Okay, dude. All right, you know what? That's it. You're done. Goodbye. Really, dude. You're done. Yeah, that wasn't much of a big man fight. Kind of a letdown. You know, a bit of a letdown in the big man area. You know, huge titan-like structures we were fighting in. Wasn't that? It was okay. There's two rounds, sure. That'd be pretty good. I mean, it's a nice change of pace. I will say that it's a good change of pace. You know, fighting as two characters, and I kind of had to really strategize what I'm gonna do. So this is just one strategy: charge up your super and blast them. You know, throw them. You know. There's not much going on here. Yeah, he shouldn't have switched out like that. And he's done. I kind of want to see how he fares against Yami. Hopefully that'll be the Battle of the Titans I would like to see. This stuff is like super easy. Stage 5, just done. I'm just so unenthused. Yeah, I'm just so unenthused right now, man. I'm just playing this game, and it's I think it's playing me at this time, you know, just playing it. Let's just get it over with, though. Just move on. I'll do it again with G Light 10. Burning one of my exhaustings. I like how he turns around and starts blasting him and switches it up. I don't really do too much, just it's a punch. He's so galactic. Wow, he wasn't even tagged in. I need to be careful. I'm getting damaged. Yep. I think that was the toughest so far. Vital Suit. That's what it's called. VS. Vital Suit. I could be wrong. I mean, it's been years since I played Lost Planet. Years. One of the snazzy looking games for Xbox 360 when it first launched. No. That and Eternal Sonata. Love those games. That first launch year, you can track those games down. I mean, they're not cheap, they're just irrelevant to everyone. If you have an Xbox or an Xbox One that is compatible with those games, those particular games are compatible, do yourself a favor, pick it up, play them. I don't remember all of them. I know it's like Eternal Sonata, Halo 3, Dead or Alive 4, Lost Planet, the original Lost Planet, I think Bullet Witch, Bayonetta. I'm trying to think what else was that original lineup. I think, Call of Duty, Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare. Alright, Tekka, man. Chill out. I'm stolen him somewhere. More, but I just can't remember what they were. I either have them or I would like them. He's done. Okay, that was unnecessary. He's dead. Guy, he's dead. Guy, chill out. He's dead. Alright, it's time to go up against Yami. See what we got here, man. See how good Yami is. It's like, guy, he's dead. Let's see what I can do against him. Battle of the Titans. Nope. Sorry, dude. You screwed yourself. Wow. You gotta be joking. You gotta be joking. Wow, he's actually bigger this time. Put up a fight, dude. It's cool, I can actually block, which is pretty cool. Alright, he won't let me spin and get my super off. No. I don't know if he can pick me up, but man, he's really damaging me. He's he's done if I can. There you go. I gotta a little bit of strategy here. Like, I gotta do a little more blocking. He's pretty big and fast. A lot of projectiles. Hit him before he hits me. Ah, I'm dead. Just like that. Oh, I'm not. I'm alive. He's dead. Oh, man. Thanks for watching. That was... Okay, he's still trying to hit him. That's that.